We cannot see far into the distance. Neither can we see what used to stand there. But today, we can see trees separated by wind and air. And if we dare to look beneath the soil, we will find roots reaching out for each other, and in their silent intertwining, create the hidden landscape of the future.